Gwen Stefani's kids are well adjusted to her relationship with Blake Shelton. They have two dads. One big, happy family, Gwen Stefani's kids with her ex Gavin Rosdell are well adjusted to her relationship with Blake Shelton. A source exclusively tells In Touch. They feel like they have two dads, the insider says, adding, so far there are no huge issues. Gwen 50 and Gavin 53 split in August 2015 and finalized the divorce in April 2016. She and Blake 43 got together in late 2015. They aren't married or even engaged yet, but that doesn't mean the No Doubt singer's three sons, Kingston 13, Zuma 11 and Apollo 5, aren't incredibly attached to her new partner anyway. You have to hand it to Gwen, she's definitely taken the high road. The source continues, and Blake knows better than to get involved or worse. Get in the middle, Blake and Gavin don't have issues with each other. Apparently, there's no real awkwardness between the voice judge and Bush band frontman. They say hello if they're in the same room with the kids are being dropped off or picked up, on this case, at a football game. The insider says, referring to Gwen attending her oldest son Kingston's football game along with her boyfriend while her ex-husband sat in the bleachers. Gavin and Blake will usually do the usual guy thing, and hat nod, like, and what's up, that's it. The source concludes, they are not buddies. Blake has been spotted hanging with Gwen's kids many times, and him tagging along with a girlfriend to go one of the games isn't too out of the ordinary. The source tells In Touch the run-in at the game on February 16 wasn't a planned get-together, but it seemed to go well. The insider explains the three of them aren't going to be hanging out on double dates, but they will be together for the kids' events. Gwen seems very impressed by how much her man has stepped up when it comes to her kids. She couldn't help but gush about him on the two-day show with Hoda Kotb and Andy Cohen on September 23rd and say, he is a good dad. He's been helping me out a lot. I literally get to the point where I'm like, you've got to get home. Come help, it's hard. Good thing they've all got each other's back.